back to our channel. So in today's video we've got a Club London haul for you. You've never actually done a Club London haul, but we've got some pieces to show you today, and we're actually doing some horse racing outfit ideas. So obviously it's coming into like spring, summer now, and there'll be all the horse races, and I feel like when I go to like horse races I never know what to wear.
Yeah,
because sometimes you can like be really dressy and then sometimes you don't want to be as dressy. So we've got some really nice outfit ideas in this haul for you. So in this haul we've got like jumpsuits, dresses, co-ords, blazers. We've literally got everything. We can't wait to show you guys what we've picked up because I literally love everything. Like on their website I was going through it like, oh my god, these dresses, the dresses that we picked up are unreal.
They're so nice.
I'm so excited. And the quality of Club London, I don't think you can beat it. So we're so excited to show you what we picked up, and we'll make sure we leave all the links in the description to the items that we show in the video. Make sure you give this video a like if you do enjoy, and also subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. And without further ado, let's get into the video. Okay, sorry about the lighting guys, it's really sunny out there, so there might be a few shadows and the sunlight on us. So to start, we've got this black detail twist front unitard. I thought unitard was shorts.
So did I.
But this is basically a jumpsuit. So it's like all in one with like tight legs. So these are sort of like leggings. And then it goes up here into like this twist detail. And then it's got the gold chain up here, and it's literally so comfy. When we tried it on, we were like, oh my god, this is such nice material.
The quality's really thick.
You could like feel it, because yeah, the material's so thick. You can't see your knickers through the material either. And it's also got a ruched bum, which we love. Because it just makes your bum look so much nicer. So I got mine in size 6 and it fits so nicely.
And I got mine in a size 8, which this fits really nicely as well.
Yeah.
I probably could get into a 6 if you want it to be really, really like fitting. But this is like perfect. Like, I don't think I need it to be any tighter. You know, sometimes when it's too tight, it's uncomfortable.
Yeah.
So I think this is like the best size. So
and it also has got a zip. Which I didn't realise, but you don't actually need the zip to put it on.
Mm.
We literally just stepped into it, it's so easy. It wasn't like really, you know, some jumpsuits can be like really annoying to put on.
Yeah.
And obviously when you want to go to the toilet, you want it to be like easy to take off and on. But this is actually really easy to put on.
And then it ties up at the back as
So you can like literally do it as tight as you want. And then it's got like a strap here as well. I just think this is so nice. And obviously you haven't made much effort because you've literally just put a jumpsuit on, but it just looks so dressy.
And you can wear it with like a black blazer.
Yeah.
Especially if you're going to the races. I've never been to the races, so do you wear like heels?
Yeah.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Oh.
So yeah, you could even wear some like coloured heels with this, with like a coloured
bag. Yeah, that would look cute.
Or like black heels.
So this is what it looks like up close. So this is the detailing of these little gold rings here. I think this looks so nice.
This is the back of it.
Oh my god, it's so pretty.
And the good thing is, you'd be comfy wearing this as well. But obviously, when you go to the races, it's quite a long day, so you can be comfy.
And obviously, you're going to be jumping on a horse as well.
And obviously, you're going to be like riding the horse as well, so you need to be able to like lift your leg up.
I was trying to be really serious, and then you'd be like, no, Kira, you don't actually get on the horse. My goodness, I laughed.
That was our first horse racing outfit idea. I think we've got quite a few to show you in this video, which is really good. So we'll get into our next one now. Okay, so the next items we have on. So I've actually got this three-piece set on. So I've got these stone tailored joggers, and then the crop blazer and the bralette. So you can get these all separately. I just thought this would be such a nice outfit to wear to the races because you're going to be comfy, but these also look quite smart because they're more tailored and the material of them makes them look a little bit smarter, especially when you put a blazer on. I feel like that always dresses up the outfit anyway. I love the color of this. It's like this nice, it says stone, but I'd say it's like a creamy like nude color. It's more like a little bit like pink, and these fit so nicely. And I just love sets like this because you can wear like these joggers with another top. Me and Kira were saying we probably wouldn't wear the bralette to like horse racing because I feel like it's just a little bit too much. I'd wear this on a night out.
Yeah, definitely.
You can't actually do the blazer up, which is a bit annoying because it would have looked quite nice like that, so you're a little bit more covered. I just did a video saying if this was done, I'd be like, business meetings in the day, and I'd be like, put it in the night out. No, put it
because you can get away with like having like your boobs out on a night out, but I feel like for horse racing,
definitely like
a bit much.
Yeah.
Maybe like more of like a covered bralette or just like a really thin crop top.
Because it'll be like old, like more older people.
Yeah.
At horse racing.
But these would look really nice with some heels. I imagine some heels with these. They look so nice. I love like a matching set. I feel like really put together.
You can even wear like a black bag with like black heels in that.
Yours would look nice with
Black heels and a black bag. So I just picked up the same as Immy, but in the grey. I really like this grey. It's like that really like nice light grey colour. And yeah, like Immy says, I feel like for horse racing, if you don't want to like dress up too much and you don't like dresses and stuff, you can wear these because they just look smart anyway. I got them in size 6, but I wish I got them in a size 8 because a bit tight around my crutch and I don't like that. I'm just really annoyed they didn't get
an 8. But I feel like maybe you're just not used to wearing that skinny
jacket. Maybe. Don't give me a camel toe then, that's fine.
Yeah, they don't.
Oh, that's fine then. They also have a elasticated waistband and a drawstring, which is so good because I hate the fake ones. They really piss me off.
And this is that proper snatches your waist in when you do it up.
I'm pretty sure they did the three-piece set in this as well, but I think it was out of stock.
Oh.
That's why I didn't get it. So I've actually picked up the black bralette, which comes with the set I'm going to try on next. So this bralette's really cute and it's adjustable, which is good. It clips up at the back.
So it sort of looks like a bit frilly, doesn't it? This bit's really supportive and there's not even any padding in it. This is what the blazer looks like up close and it's got a pocket this side. It's a really nice blazer. I would wear this with some like jeans and like a little bralette as well.
Yeah, that would look nice.
I really wanted a nice crop blazer, so I'm really glad I've got this. But yeah, that was our second horse racing outfit. We have got more dressy ones if you would rather go for like a dress sort of vibe, or I think I've got a skirt as well, so keep an eye out for them.
Okay, so these are our next outfits. So I picked up this three-piece set. So I picked up this black blazer with the white piping down the sleeves and then down the down the pockets. And then the trousers are the same. So they're just these wide leg trousers. I think these are so nice. I was scared they're gonna be too long because for reference, me and Immy are 5'4", if you didn't know. So obviously that's quite small. So most trousers on us are quite long, but they're not. With heels, these would be like the perfect length. You could wear these with chunky trainers, but I definitely wear this with heels.
Yeah, like dressed up.
Yeah, definitely for the race as well. Like the ones before, they still look dressy because I think it's because you've got the blazer on over the top with the bralette. It looks more dressy than casual. So you definitely could wear this to the races. I really love these trousers. They're so comfy. And the quality of them, oh my God, guys. Like Immy said, I wish you could feel the quality. Quality is unreal. Immy said to me a minute ago, you could actually wear this as a blazer dress. Well, could you? Well, if you got it in a bigger size, maybe.
Yeah, with the black bralette.
Yeah, that would look so nice. I got this blazer in a size 8. So if you got it in a bigger size, you could literally wear this the blazer dress with the bralette and it looks so nice. And then I got the trousers in a size 8 as well. And they are a little bit tight around the waist. But I feel like trousers like this, they look better tight anyway. If I got them in a bigger size, they'd be too long, wouldn't they? So this is a good size for me. Well, I'm actually obsessed. Like, I love this.
It's so nice. I really like that.
Like, if you don't wear it to the races, you can wear it to like a brunch or like a family party. Or you could even wear it on a night out, couldn't you?
You could do that up. And it'd be more like covered, wouldn't it?
Oh, yeah. So if you don't want to like your belly showing, you could do this up. I'm actually obsessed. Like, I love it. This is what it looks like up close. So it's just got like the white lines down the arms and then on the pockets. It's just plain at the back.
I've actually gone for a bit of a different outfit. So it looks like a jumpsuit, but it's actually these like leggings. They've got like the lace up detail at the bottom and then the like paneling and then this like high neck, sort of like a cutout detail top. I'll show you up close.
Just got this high neck and then the cutout here. And then this is it from the back. So it's sort of like a racer neck style from the back.
But Kira actually thought it was like an all-in-one, which I think makes it look more dressy if you're going to the races. I just think you can't go wrong with like an all-black outfit. And with some...
Oh, I didn't see that.
Oh, yeah, it's got like the lace in. That's and you can tighten these as well. You can do them however tight you want. But these actually fit so well. I got them both in a size 6. And the material, again, is so thick. Like, it's such nice material. And it's really comfy as well. I feel like I'd wear this with like a pop of colour.
Yeah.
Or even like a bright coloured blazer over the top.
Yeah.
If I was going to the races. But yeah, I really like this. And as well, you can wear like these with like a different top and like a little crop blazer. Or you can wear this top with like jeans. Like, there's so many different ways of styling these two pieces. But yeah, it's really cute. I really like them.
Guys. Oh! Imagine if the frame bent.
It's like you put a hole in the wall. Guys. guys,
look at this dress. Let's just have a minute and a moment for this dress and appreciation, please. Look at the colour of this dress. Not even just the colour, the fit, the quality, everything about this dress. Oh my God. This is like the nicest dress I've ever put on. It pulls you in the right place as well. Like it just is so figure hugging. Just feel it.
It's like that slinky.
And it's got that layer over the top as well, which is so good.
Look at it.
Of my back's really patchy.
Oh, you know what bra on?
No. How that supportive. Is so good. How like supportive this is. It's so nice. And normally I don't really like square necks, like dresses.
Really nice.
That really flattering. Yeah. I got this in a size 8 and it fits so nicely. Oh my God, I could live in this dress. Is that nice?
It's like that midi sort of length, isn't it?
Yeah.
So it looks quite like sophisticated.
Yeah, it does.
It's not like a mini skirt, mini dress sort of thing.
You can wear this anywhere, really. I would wear it to the park if I wanted to.
I sound like a guy from that show.
I'd wear it to the park if I wanted to. Guys, if you've watched This Country, I just sounded like Kerry. I sound like Kerry. You could just wear it to the park if you wanted to. I would just wear it to the park.
if you've never watched that, you don't understand.
What is she talking about? But yeah, this dress. I don't even know what to say about it because it's that nice. Look how like figure hugging it is. Yeah. It like pulls my waist in.
What the hell? That is so nice. Wow. I wonder if I had any other colours.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
Probably did. So I get it in every colour.
Okay, so onto mine. I actually picked up this two-piece. I don't know if you can see it from far away.
I'll come close. So it's like this ruched arm and then ruched skirt. And obviously they like match together and it's so cute. I just feel like this looks really nice. Like
with me, I don't really wear dresses that often. Like I prefer like two pieces or like co-ord. So I just feel like this is such a nice option. If it was like in summer, I would wear this with like some pink shoes and like a pink bag or like a coloured bag just to like add that pop of colour to the outfit. But it's just such nice material. It's sort of like a shirt material.
I love that ruching down the arms.
It looks really nice, so literally. Nice. So cute. I got these in a size 6 and they fit really nicely. It's got like the buttons here where you do it up and this bit's elasticated. And then obviously there's a zip on the skirt as well, so it's really easy to put on.
Also with this, guys, you know these dresses normally like this bit falls down. Mm. This hasn't fallen down once and I haven't been like fiddling with it. Yeah, it just stays up really nicely. Tight. Yeah.
We've got 3 more outfits each to show you. So let's get into our next one.
Okay, so these are our next outfits we picked up. So I picked up this red ruched dress. I got this in a size 8, but this isn't as tight as the green one I just had on, which is weird because they're the same size, but it's still really figure hugging. Really like the asymmetric bottom, and then it's like on one shoulder as well. I think this is like perfect for like if you're going to the Ascot racing because it's like more out there. And then if you wore like one of them things, we should have got, what are they called? I don't know what they're called. They're them things, you know what we're talking about, the things that you put in your head, they're like flowers. Imagine that, like a red one with this dress.
Yeah, that would look
so you'd look so extra, but if you're going to Ascot, I think everyone looks extra with like them things on their head.
Yeah.
So this would be like the perfect outfit for it. Look how nice this is. And it still is like really figure hugging, even though it's not really, really tight, but I just love it. I just love it.
Okay, so this is definitely something that I would wear to the races. I feel like this is my favourite outfit so far. I just love a jumpsuit. The whole design of this, I just love it. I'll show you
up close. So it's like this asymmetric design and then it's got like the knot detail here and then the cutout. And it's like all joined in one.
There's like these flared legs. It's a little bit long. I feel like I would need to get this taken up slightly. But if you're taller than 5'4", this would be perfect on you. So I feel like with heels, it's only slightly long. I just love the fact it's got like long sleeves as well. You feel like covered. You've got like a bit of skin showing. And then obviously you can like wear this with any coloured heel or bag. And then if you had one of the head pieces, you could choose like any colour. I just love this. I think it's such a nice horse racing outfit. Or obviously you could wear it on like a night out or your birthday. Why do we keep saying birthday party?
I don't know.
Oh, it's weird because it's our birthday coming up.
Yeah,
it's definitely my favourite piece I've shown so far. This is the kind of difference between our styles I'm talking about. I did choose this thinking that it would be a little bit more dressy and that I could wear this sort of thing to the races. I think because of the material, it does look a bit more casual. But I still feel like you could put a black blazer over the top and then some like black strappy heels and make this more dressy. But I think standing next to you in that.
Yeah.
I feel like really casual.
This is the set that I chose. So it's like a one shoulder sort of design, again, like asymmetric with the knot detail. And then it's got this ruching here. You can literally pull it as tight as you want and it goes like sort of lower down. The material of this is so nice.
Like, I'm actually really glad I've got this because this is actually a really nice shopping outfit or just like a chilling outfit. But you still look nice because I think because of the shoulder.
Yeah.
Like, because it's shoulderless. And then obviously you've got your belly out. It still looks like really nice, not just like a lounge outfit. And when I tell you, this material is so soft and...
Breathe.
It's actually double layered. But when I pull this, there's actually another layer underneath. So you can't see like your knicker line or anything. And it's really flattering. And it also fits on the leg really well. Seeing as we're quite short. But yeah, this is really comfy and you can wear it like to loads of different occasions.
Okay, so as you can see. Before we came on our next haul, we're gonna like come on without showing each other.
Yeah.
Because then we can have each other's reaction.
Because when she put that on and looked in the mirror, I went, oh my god. Yeah. Obviously, you're not gonna get that reaction because we spin and everything. Yeah. We're gonna like turn around and be like, ba-bam!
Onto the dress. Guys, this dress, I literally put it on, I was like, I don't think I've ever worn anything like it. I just said to Immy, obviously I'm not going to the races anytime soon, but if you are going to the races, this dress would be so cute. Obviously it's really long, it's quite extra. So if you are extra, then this dress would be perfect for you. I was saying, where else would you wear it? Like to a masquerade ball?
Yeah, we were saying, you know when you wear them like mask things, I think that would be such a nice dress.
Or we were saying to like a big event, like if you ever get invited to like an event or something.
Or a wedding.
I was thinking that.
You could wear that to a wedding.
I was thinking, then do you wear black to a wedding? Or is that weird?
No, you just don't wear white.
Oh my god, I love it. The material of it, like feel it. It's like satin. And it's so soft.
No, it's silk, isn't it?
Oh, silk, that's it. We can't figure out if it's silk or satin, but it feels like silk.
Yeah,
I'm pretty sure
it's
it is
so
silk.
Soft.
Of the thigh slit, I think that looks so flattering. And the main part of this dress is the corset bit. It's got like the paneling that goes like in and then up like this. And it's so like supportive. I haven't got a bra on. And I just love like this bit as well. Like the whole design of this dress is just unreal.
Can
like
boning.
Yeah.
Oh, it's boning.
Yeah, so like it's really supportive on your boobs.
Actually,
like this
it looks
bit,
so nice.
Like it's just so flattering. Like everything about it. Oh my god, I'm actually obsessed.
You got a 6, didn't you?
Yeah, I got this in a size 6, which I think is the smallest size you can choose on the website. If I went for a size 8, it would be too big around this part.
I need it to be like
quite tight. But guys, I need to go to a wedding, or I need to go to some Ascot, or. I need to go to
somewhere.
The races. I need to go somewhere to wear this because
someone invited.
So nice. But look at the back. So it's quite long, but I feel like with heels on, this would be perfect.
That's such a good dress to have in your like wardrobe as well,
yeah.
Just in case you do need like a dress like that for an event or something.
Yeah.
So it's quite hard when you're wanting a dress like that to find one. But definitely look in Club London for like really nice dresses like that because. They've got so many. I really wish I picked something like that now. And it's just me in my lounge set.
But yeah, that was our next outfit we picked up. We've got one more outfit to show you. It's actually the same, so.
Yeah, and it's a little bit more casual. So yeah, we'll get into those now.
Okay, so these are our last outfits. So as you can see, these are a bit more casual. They've got these lace-up joggers on.
Oh, they do have pockets.
They do. How soft are they?
They are.
I was just feeling them. I was like, oh my god. And they've literally got like fleece inside. So they're so comfy. Is that...
Yeah, look.
What?
Actual fleece.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
It might not be that hot at the races and you'll be warm in these. And I know they are joggers and they've obviously got like the elasticated waistband and the drawstring. But I feel like if you put them with some heels, you can dress them up. And then we got these like... double layer tops to go with the joggers. And we did have them just on as outfits like this. But then we thought to dress them up, we can put the crop blazers on from the sets that we wore earlier. So I've got Kira's one on and she's got mine. And that actually goes really nicely.
The colours look really nice together.
Yeah, because it's all like new tones. So this dresses the outfit up so much.
So this is what the top looks like. You've probably seen on Instagram this style top where it's like, the double layer. It looks like you're wearing two tops over the top of one another. It's actually just one top and they're like attached. I really like the style of these tops.
Yeah, so
I think they look really cool. And obviously, it looks nice with the joggers as well when you've got like the matching colours.
I said to him, I'm going to wear this shopping now. So you can literally wear this. Obviously, they're joggers, you can wear these anywhere. I think you can dress them up because they look more dressy because they've got the detailing down the middle.
And I love the like gold detail on them. So obviously, we wear gold jewellery, so it matches with that. So yeah, if you wanted a more casual horse racing outfit, then this could be an option. Or obviously we've shown the dresses and the like skirt collars and everything. They're more of a dressy option. I feel like there's different horse races where like Ascot, the big one, you want to be more dressy. Then maybe like the smaller ones, you don't need to dress up as much. I feel like I've got a variety in this haul.
I got the top and the bottom both in a size 6, and they fit really nicely. Like, I wouldn't get them in a bigger size.
Yeah, definitely stay true to size. But these are so comfy, I don't even want to take them off. But yeah, when we tell you these are so comfy, you need to go and get them for yourself and try. So just feel like you can wear them so much.
Yeah.
Like, if you wanted to be comfy going into that town for drinks, you can wear these with a little, like, top and a blazer, heels.
Because that literally looks like you're going out.
Yeah.
Like, they don't look like joggers.
Obviously, if I take that off, then I look more casual.
But I don't think you do though.
Oh really?
Yeah, it still looks really dressy.
Yeah.
If I saw you, especially if you have your hair done, makeup done, jewellery on,
you can literally get away with that.
Going out with that on.
I just realised I should have put a black bra on with this top because you probably could keep seeing my nude bra. If you wear like the same colour bra as the top, like it's fine. That was our last outfit we have to show you guys. Let us know if you like the start of video because we can definitely do some more outfit ideas with other events and stuff like that. I just feel like it's really good because when I'm going out for the day like that, I normally type up like horse racing outfit ideas. So definitely let us know if this is helpful. And like I said at the start, we'll leave the links in the description so you can go and shop the items yourself.
We just wanted to say thank you to Club London for sponsoring today's video. We've absolutely loved all of the pieces we picked up in today's haul. And I think I'm just going to be obsessed with Club London for the rest of my life because I just love everything.
And the quality of everything. Make sure you give this video a like if you did enjoy and also subscribe to our channel if you haven't already because we're so close to 60k. We're so excited. Thank you guys for watching and we will see you
in our
next video.
Bye.